A man is in critical condition after a motorcycle crash on Kalani Anaona Highway. Emergency medical services say the 20 to 30-year-old man crashed near Sandy Beach at around 12:30 this morning. Officials say they do not know if he was wearing a helmet. No other vehicles were involved in that crash. Police closed Kalani Anaole Highway in both directions while they investigated, but it has now been reopened.